So how have we been preparing our students for the Smarter Balance Assessment Test? Our students have been able to access the Smarter Balance Assessment Practice Test through computer labs and the other Chromebook devices that we have on sites. We also have been implementing district-wide performance tasks in kindergarten through sixth grade, where students are experiencing real-life problems and solving them together in groups. What is the SBAC? SBAC is, again, the Smarter Balance Assessment Consortium. It is a state-led consortium that works collaboratively with educational partners, researchers, community groups, and educators. Right now, I'm going to explore with you the smarterbalance.org website, where you can go and get all of the information that you need for any question that you have on the Smarter Balance Assessment. The website is smarterbalance.org, and as you can see, it is fully functional. So the benefit of doing the field test last year was it did give sites the opportunity to examine their technology in order to administer such a large test. And with this year's assessment, we have Google Chromebooks and computer labs that our students have had access to and are becoming familiar with. They'll be doing practice tests on them so that they have an ease and a comfort level when they're doing the Smarter Balance Assessment.